Hey, it's me. Look, I hate to leave this on your voicemail, but I think that you need to know. I'm pregnant. Just call me when you get this, okay?
Deep. Seriously?
I got some personal crap I gotta take care of, that's all.
What does that mean, personal?
Personal. As in my own grown-up personal, I don't know, crap.
I said don't say it. Seriously, a one-night stand, you're just gonna...
Baby, I just kicked.
Roll the dice, you don't even...
Of course not, Sam. What do you think, I'm brain dead? Accidents happen.
Different from how we were raised. Look, I get it. You want to watch out for them. That's great. I'm just asking.
I'll be right up.
How do you do that and not turn into dad?
Once he found out what happened, he said let him rot in jail.
And you knew what you signed up for.
I'm not going to have this conversation again. I can't just sit here while I'm waiting for you to come back.
That's a good.
You have to try.
Not me. Tell yourself you're not gonna be something. But my dad was exactly like this. All the time.
Then stay. Love me more than you hate him.
Fine.
But my name is Emma. You're my father. And you don't want me.
All right, let's not go there, okay? This isn't a matter of...
You're a good man. My mother told me that.
No, I seriously don't. She said that. Thank you for the last drawing.
Then if you knew me, you would seriously doubt it's true.
Thank you. I'll always need you.
I know.